Hi students, today we are going to discuss exercise 3.3, question number 6, solve the cubic equation. The first subdivision, 2x cube minus 9x square plus 10x, which is equal to 3. So solution, the given equation, 2x cube minus 9x square plus 10x, which is equal to 3. So now I am going to take this 3 left hand side. So 2x cube minus 9x square plus 10x minus 3 is equal to 0. So sum of the coefficients here, 2 minus 9, 10 minus 3. These are the coefficients. So sum of the coefficients, 2 minus 9 plus 10 minus 3. So 2 plus 10, that is equal to 12. Minus 9 minus 3, that is equal to minus 12. So 12 minus 12, which is equal to 0. The sum of the coefficient equal to 0, then x minus 1 is a factor. The sum of the coefficient is equal to what? 0. So x minus 1 is a factor. So now I'm going to take this factor. So the given equation, 2x cube minus 9x square plus 10x minus 3. I'm going to take this x minus 1 to diminish. So 2x cube divided by x, that is equal to what? 2x square. So 2x square into x, 2x cube. 2x square into minus 1, minus 2x square. So sign will be changed. So minus here plus. So plus minus get cancelled. So minus 9x square plus 2x square, that is equal to minus 7x square. The next term I am going to take down these two terms. So 7x square plus 10x minus 3. The next term, minus 7x square divided by x, that is equal to minus 7x. So the next minus 7x ala diminish panapana. So minus 7x into x. So minus 7x square minus 7x into minus 1 plus 7x. So here plus. So now we have to change the sign, here plus, here minus. So plus 7x square minus 7x square get cancelled. So 10x minus 7x, that is equal to what? 3x. The next term, minus 3, I'm going to take down. So minus 3. So next, 3x divided by x, this is equal to what? 3. So plus 3, I'm going to take this. So 3x into 3x. Next, 3 into minus 1, minus 3. So sign will be changed, minus plus. So totally get cancelled, 0. The remaining factor, 2x square minus 7x plus 3. So this I am going to solve. So 2x square minus 7x plus 3 is equal to 0. So 2 into 3 is 6. 6 I am going to split 1 into 6. So minus 1 into minus 6, we have to add these 2, we'll get minus 7. We have to multiply these, we'll get 6. So I'm going to write 2x square minus 7x, we can write minus x minus 6x plus 3, which is equal to 0. So these two terms I'm going to take common x outside. So 2x minus 1. Here minus 3 I'm going to take outside. So 2x minus 1 is equal to 0 here. 2x minus 1 and 2x minus 1 is common term. So the remaining term is what? X minus 3. So 2x minus 1 into x minus 3 is equal to what? 0. So now x minus 3 equals 0 and x 2x minus 1 equals 0. So x is equal to 3 and 2x is equal to 1 and x is equal to 1 by 2. The roots are already x minus 1 is a factor, then x is equal to 1. So first x equal to 1 factor and x is equal to 1 by 2 and x is equal to 3. So 3 roots. This is the answer for this first subdivision.